a haul of a little bit of everything that I bought in these days. I will show you all my suitcase that I have. I have an iPhone 10 Max X, something like that you call it. I don't know. I just say. Okay, I purchased this on eBay. It was only $5. I have this, but it comes with it. But this is the case. It have you can see Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, everything that you have in your iPhone Harris in the emoji in here. See, this is the first one that I'm showing. I purchased two in eBay. I see it in Amazon, but in Amazon it's more it's like $20. In eBay, sell it to me like $8. eBay is more cheap than Amazon. And this one cost me like $6 in eBay too. And this one is from eBay too. This one is two from eBay, and this cost the same of the other one, $8. I put this on there. I pushed this apart and I put it there. And if you can see, I have the Gigi and this one too. See, it's the, I think, but you can look it. You have to look carefully and you will see all the caves. Oh, sorry, I have one there. And this one too, I purchased from eBay. And this was only $9. You can see it's all the case from my iPhone. This one is $8. I purchased this for $8 in eBay too. I think Amazon sell it more expensive. And this one, it cost me $15 because this is from, if you can see, you go AT&T because my phone is from AT&T. But this is in AT&T $50 and I bought it for $15. And AT&T is $50 and I bought it for $15. This is, I purchased like only a black stick, and this cost me like only $3 in eBay too. And then I will show you, this one cost me $8 too, but I put this there. And this is a clear LV case from, it's like the other one. And I will show you another one that I have, like the same material, and I have it in my phone. I have to take it out. This was the other one. I purchased this from eBay too, and this is for $8 too. I purchased this one. If you can see it, this is the reverse monogram, and the seller have the other one too. The thing that I didn't buy it, but it have the other color too. And now I will show you what I purchased in eBay too. I purchased this fan from eBay. It only cost me $6 and it has battery. See? And it have a different I don't know. Let me see if I can see height. And it have this too. And down and you turn it off. I put this because, you know, to hold it something is in the hand. But now I will show you what I purchased in the HK. I purchased this first. I will show you now what I purchased in the HK. and it only cost me $45. And I will show you. And it came with this dust bag. It came with a box, but I have it in my closet. But I just want to show you the bag. Okay? If you want to see the where it came from. But it came a regular Gucci box. Okay? And I will show you what it looks like. Okay? And it smells like real leather. Look. And you can see how it goes the shape. And this is the shape. It's good material. If you can see. Well done. For real. And it looks like this. Got here, like you can put a lot of cards. You can put the credit card, ID, which one you want. I still have it packed. The zipper, this hat, you see, I have another one here. You see, it has two. This is called wallet chain, Gucci wallet chain, and it's beautiful. Now it's coming Christmas. You can the rent it comes pop again, and if you use something, and you can use this bag with gold shoes, it goes good. It has Gucci here too, and it got Gucci here too. And let me see if I forgot something. But it's well done. It's very well done. Oh, the but you have here Gucci too. Bag that I purchased from DHK is this one. I think this one calls the Dolphin bag. The chain, I didn't like it. That's what I have it with this. And this, you can put it. I will show you how you can put this strap. I didn't like the chain strap. It's not good. Okay? That's the only thing that I didn't like from this handbag. But you can look. This can put like crossbody. I will not show you right now crossbody. Because I'm going to the gym. But you can put this crossbody. See? This I got this one in the States. I know the difference for the real one. The chain is heavy. The chain came with this bag is not heavy. Cannot say that. But the bag is beautiful. I'm just using it with this strap. And I put it like this because I can use it. This. And I will come more close so you can see the inside. The inside of the bag. And the real one have this, like, not like this one. This one have, you can see, it have this, like that. The real one have it more long. It don't come like that. But I don't care. This only cost me $89. And I will show you inside. The inside, it looks like this. I show you the sales LV. And I will show you the inside, it looks like this. I got stuff in there because I was using it yesterday, but if you can see, this is the inside. So that's my pen. This is my wallet, and it has this. And you can see, I have stuff there. If you can see, it has all the thing that says here, it says Louis Vuitton Paris, made in France. Made in France. And this is the zipper. Let me put it like this, but you can see it. The zipper is wonderful. And here I have stuff too, because I'm using it. And bag. It have the same canvas around. Okay. And this is I purchased on eBay. Scarf from Louis Vuitton, and it cost me $40. $40 in eBay. I can link the page, but the person that sent me this sent me, because I bought all this stuff, they never give it to me. But the person that sell me this, it just only have one. I don't know why, but only have this one. This LV. It says Louis Vuitton Paris. You can see it. I don't know why, but I think she have a boutique. But I don't know. You know, I just look, and if I want it, I buy it, and that's it. Okay. And oh, my Louis Vuitton bag came with this dust bag. I have it in another wallet. And the last thing that I purchased from eBay, it was this coat. I will put a picture in my right there so you can see how it looks. But it's this coat. And it's this DK New York, it says. And this cost me $45. It is new, and I appreciate it because I'm going to Paris in next week, and it's my first time, and I wanted something like this. I went to Korea, South Korea, and I see a lot of people using this coat over there, and I fell in love. And I went to Coach, the store Coach, because they have it too. But it's more expensive, and I said I'm gonna go to eBay, and I found this one in eBay just for $45, and it's new. This is the boutique. I can put it down below the information because she have a lot of stuff in the page. As I can link her page down below, okay? If you want to, I can put it. I will put a picture from this call so you can see it. It's size small. And through here is my call. I'm waiting for stuff to come, and I will show you. If you want some information with the stuff that I purchased, I can put it down below. If you want to, just text me. Put it down below, and I will give you the information. As soon as I see the message, I will do my research from my stuff, and I will put it down below. Thank you. Bye. To my next haul.